So, good idea, I think, with the book, and essentially, I think what you've done is you've kind of opened up ideas and ways that you can, utilize different animals for promotion and stuff like that. One of the things that we were saying upstairs is, as part of the sale of the book, you could have, those mini pots of honey that you get. You can either speak to a local honey producer, or you can get from the cash and carry and put another sticker on, keep the numbers, I guess. So it's essentially with the 500 minimum copies, if you can find another publisher that can do less than that, presumably your costs, your costs will be going, your initial spend will be going down as well. So in light of that, you can get yourself a publisher that will do less. We're going to award you